Hello folks, Mink here, returning to Doom 2 for perhaps the last time. We shall see. Again, like I said with the final boss, I am uncertain how well I will remember how to fight him. And this map, I am also not sure of, so... yeah. Yeah, see, that's not a good sign already. Chain Gunner, Spectre. Sound of demons so close. That one wasn't so bad. Do I dare save? Yeah, why not? Save here. Come on. Excellent, excellent. You know, sometimes the auto-aim works fantastic. And other times it's ass. Complete ass. Patient. Fuck you. isn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Is it the radiation suit they give you?
Mm-hmm.
That's just mean. And it didn't do anything. What? To these other ones. So you know I have the truck. Go with this middle one. Huh? That's just not right. Put the guy with the homing torpedo. Give me the Revenant any day of the week. For the fucking lost soul. Well, both of those are done. Didn't even have to jump in the lava for that one. Guess we'll save again. Not sure if I can make that, but again, you know I have to try. Wow, I made it. And of course they can't come over here. Fucking beautiful. Ugh. God damn it. Fuck your brr. One down. Two down. One rocket left. That's not a good sign. I'm just gonna say that right now. So unless I get a major rocket refill on the next map, I am completely hosed in the worst possible way. Are you fucking serious? Wow. 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 Fucking cyber demon. Cyberman. I did not want to do that. But you know, I'll take it. And that was that. So here is the final map. And we're going to watch my rocket count there at the bottom. When I pick up this rocket launcher. That didn't do anything. Maybe this. 44 rockets. Now, if you play your cards right, that should be enough. But we are going to save here on Hopeless, because that is what I am expecting. This is going to be hopeless. Because if anything, this is pretty much a practice run. I am John Romero. You must defeat me to win the game, or whatever the heck it is that he says. Why did I even come back up here? Did I need to? I think I did. Yes, I did. Alright. Oh, that's not good. Yo, I could have swore there was a radiation suit down here. Oh. Alright, that didn't go well. Loading hopeless. This fucker. How many do you take, you fuck? Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, son of a bitch. This is just not cool at all. This isn't even fun to me. Fucking bullshit. Aim, you fucking piece of shit. Ugh. Oh my god. This fucking auto-aim system fucking sucks. Fucking bullshit. Fuck you. Oh, pissed off again. I think I even hit him fucking once. Thank you. About ready to fucking quit. I think I have the timing of this stupid thing down, but that Revenant at the start is... wow. Honestly, he's one of the biggest problems of this whole fucking... And the big problem is there's no easy way to take him out. Bullshit. Wow. So much for being back. Oh, thank God. Fuck. Apologize if I'm a little quiet, but kind of have to be. Let's see, right here. I still don't have that timing down, but hey, one thing at a time, right? Oh, you piece of shit. Thank you. The horrendous visage of the biggest demon you've ever seen crumbles before you after you pump your rockets into his exposed brain. The monster shrivels up and dies, its thrashing limbs devastating untold miles of hell's surface. You've done it. The invasion is over. Earth is saved. Hell is a wreck. You wonder where bad folks will go when they die now. Wiping the sweat from your forehead, you begin the long trek back home. Rebuilding Earth ought to be a lot more fun than ruining it was. And that's it. That is the game. From there, we get a cast. There's the zombie man, as they're called here. I call them former humans. There we have the shotgun guy. I call him a former sergeant. Heavy weapons dude. I wonder if that's a reference to the heavy weapons guy, you know, that first appeared in the Quake Team Fortress mod. Because he was a chain gunner, kind of stood in place when he shot. Eh? That's my theory, anyway. But I call him a former commando. Imps. I guess the staple Doom enemy. Demons. Or pinkies, if you prefer. Lost souls. The second most annoying enemy in the game. Hate lost souls. Cacodemon. Or you could call them killer tomatoes. Like I did. I don't know. Hell Knight. The little brother of the Baron. Decent enemies for what they are, I guess. Speaking of the Baron of Hell, hello. I already went over the Baron of Hell in one of my videos, that they treated him more like a sub-boss. Arachnatron, the enemy that taught me how to circle straight. That's literally what they did. I think they're cool. I like their green plasma. I love their sound effects, especially when they die, right here. Love that sound. Pain Elemental. The most annoying enemy in this game. Hate him with a passion. Revenant. Kind of a cool enemy. I like him. The first appearance of a homing missile, I think, in an ID Software game. And two different attacks, too. As you can see, they even, here on the cast, they even go through both attacks with the missile launch and then the punch. I don't know. I like them. Still think it's a little weird that they kind of took the forefront with the latest game, but whatever. Mancubus. Another one of my favorite enemies. Love these things. I don't know why, either. I love the dual missile slash flamethrowers that they carry around. And their death animation speaks for itself. I love it. Absolutely love it. Just look at that. Arch Vile. Another cool addition in Doom 2. Love these guys. They're annoying, but in a good way. I love them. Spider Mastermind. I think it's okay. I like them. I honestly like them better than the Cyber Demon. I know. Blasphemy. But I don't know. I just think it looks more menacing to me. See, that doesn't seem nearly as menacing to me. I don't know. It's like a classic demon with a technological leg and a rocket launcher on his arm. Yeah, okay. I don't know. You could also argue that the Spider Mastermind is a beefed up Arachnatron, but I don't know. The Mastermind came first. So, I don't know. That's just my opinion. Not saying that the Cyber Demon's bad. I just prefer the Spider Mastermind. Even has a better death animation than the Cyber Demon. And there is the classic Doom Marine. Not the Halo-looking thing that he is now. Something to be said about the classics. And that's it. We are now right back. So let's go through again here. Go so I can go over my final thoughts. Go back to our hero. So I apologize in advance for going through all these again. But that's what you get sometimes. See, that's much more involved than just simply blowing up in legs. The Mastermind actually collapses and then explodes, and I don't know, I think it's better. But anyway, Doom 2. You know, I used to say I liked it better than Doom 1, but I can definitely see why a lot of people prefer the first game after playing through it again now, because I do think the first game is more polished, especially in terms of level design, which a lot of these Doom 2 levels leave little to be desired, if I can be honest here. But it's still a fun game. I liked it. I still had fun playing it. Yeah. As for the project I will be taking on after this, I am still undecided on that. I really don't know. But, until then, I hope you enjoyed this playthrough of Doom 2. Like I said, I enjoyed playing it. Even though I got annoyed at parts, and relearning how to fight the final boss, that was fun. But yeah, hope you enjoyed it. Until next time, folks, this is Mink saying goodbye.